Hi guys, Ashantin here. Welcome to another episode of Stardew Valley, which I am loving. Weather report. Do you remember we had a thunderstorm last time? Oh my goodness. Fortunately, I didn't get hit. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Now, let me just have another look. Right, I don't want the fortune teller. Leave, yes. I was actually looking to see whether I possibly had another recipe, which I'm looking for. Okay, let's try and get our watering can in here. It is. Good. And let's start the daily round of watering. I'm watching carefully to see if they tremble. Oh, in amongst the bushes here. That's it. Nice. Oh, not quite far enough down. Ah, yeah. I was warned by Dawg not to stand between the boxes, between the hit squares. He said that it was more effective if you stood on it. I'm just glad I don't seem to trample crops. Okay. Now this, I think, is wheat or corn. I'm gonna get through this one. Does that all look watered to you? I'm not sure about that one. Yeah, it seems to be watered, but... Oh, that way. There we go. Let's not forget the hops. Right. And these. Oops, these are the, here. We've got poppies, haven't we? It's amazing how much of the day. Now, how are we doing on money? We have 487, which is fine. I'm not sure I want to use all my money. Because we've got a lot of crops here, but they say, or Azada says, that summer is your chance to make money. If you don't make money in the summer, you won't make money at all. And we are actually also doing well on watering, but we are managing to keep up with it. I've got another, oops, let's come down here. Oops. Okay. I wonder what all these plants are. I've got so many of them that I've forgotten what everything is. I tell you what, you have to go to the loo before you play this game, because the sound of the constant watering. And here come the bees. I don't know what sets them off, but suddenly they all... what am I doing? I want to get there, that's it. Suddenly they all sort of start murmuring together and then they stop. So I'm not sure what it is with the bees. Now, I think I'm just having a little look. Have I done everything? I think I have. Okay. Oops. Right. Now, that's taking me till 11:30, guys. Just to water. Oh. Right, let's leave that stone there and my watering can. Let's come out of there. And I think I might go and buy some more seeds because I'm saving for nothing at the moment. I mean, I could do with a bigger backpack, that's the only thing. Is there anything up there? There is not. So let's go and see. We might as well make money while we can, guys. let's see how we can get on with this. It's not Wednesday, is it? No. I'm a day out, actually. I normally start on the odd days. Right, let's have a quick look at this. Right, let me have a look. Now, we're already on the sixth day. So what takes a long time to mature that we haven't got? Wheat. And that, I believe, that might go into the fall. I'm not sure whether those that grow in the fall. I've got poppy seeds. Spangle. A vibrant, typical flower, different colours. Hops I have. Takes 11 days, but yeah, we could do hops. Corn, 14 days to mature. If I want to do more corn, I better do it now. I can grow corn in the fall. Grass starter, no. Sunflower seeds. Yields more seeds at harvest. I quite like that idea. Let's do two more sunflowers. I mean, this may not be the best thing to do, but you know, I'm learning this game, guys. I'm learning. I've got 87 left. 87, I could. Wheat, no. Radish. Spangle. Pepper. Blueberries. Oh, let's have two pepper. All right, there we are. Now we're broke. And let's just click on there. Let's not give anyone our seeds by mistake. Running around with stuff on our head is not good. Right, let's go back along here. Plant some more of these seeds. That's it. Has anything grown while we were in the shop? It has not, that I can see. So we'll trot along this little path. So we've got two. Let's have a look at how we're going to do this. Let's just go and get our watering can. Oops, wrong way. Right. Click on the bottom, like Dog told you. Now, the other thing is, have we got any sap? Because what will help. Yes. Is if we actually, oops. Let me press E and go to the crafting. One, two, can I make any more? I can. Three. It's better than nothing. So guys, let's have a look at this. We've got two sunflower seeds. So let's take our hoe and let's make absolutely sure of this. I don't want to. Okay, let's put our basic fertilizer. Now, let's just think about this. Sunflower seeds, pepper. I think we'll do the sunflower seeds. So we'll take some fertilizer. One, two. Take our sunflower seeds. Back a bit. It doesn't seem to want to plant in there. Let's try approaching it from a different. There we are. Watering can. Good. And then we've got two pepper seeds. So let's take our hoe. Gosh, those bees are noisy, guys. We've got one basic fertilizer, which we'll put in there. Oh, we've got two more sunflower seeds. One, two. Water, other way. Brilliant. Okay. Oh, I'm quite exhausted. And look, guys, a day has almost passed just doing watering, but we've also planted some seeds. So that's good. So let's look in here, put our watering can there, and then let's come down here. Oh gosh, through the undergrowth. I'm still trying to forage, guys. Excuse the, let's just clear this path again. Yeah. The bees are going wild, guys. Yeah. Now, let's go and have a look. And let's see if anything has grown. Let's come down here. Aha! Over here. Actually, let me... You can't scroll up to something that's not there. Right. You have another sweet pea. Let's go back through the woods. I'm just looking to see if there's anything I could... Aha, another sweet pea. Right, a starred sweet pea, that one. Let's have a look down here. Ah. Let's just get you out of my way. Yep, more sweet peas. That's not what we're looking for. We're looking for a spice bush. Oh, looky here, guys. Oh, a book. Excellent. Good, that's fantastic. So let's, good. Let's come up here. Can we spot anything else that we could forage? Wow, the sound of the bees is quite extraordinary. No, obviously the sweet peas grow first. And our little valley is looking very, very overgrown. And this is my route back now. I like this straight path very much. It's 8 o'clock, guys. Let's go up here. Now, I have a sweet pea already, so we can sell that and that. Let's sell our fibre. Okay, let's have a look up here. Wow, we got a lot there. I think I could sell some of that. I need to think about this. I think I can sell the stuff that has got... I think I could sell those with the silver. I could sell that. I don't want to sell the gold ones. The sweet peas I think are okay. The rest of these I'm keeping. Oh, we've got sap. Excellent. Good discovery. So, let's just go and sell a bit more, because while it's summer, let's see what we can... Let's just... Oh, can I get that out? Yes. Whoops. Now, if I put this... in here. Let's put the seed, the sap in there with the seeds. Good. And the far flies are out. Actually, how much wood have I got? I think it's in here. I've got one wood. Why have I got a dandelion? Don't ask. I have managed to double up on some stuff somehow. That's my foraging there. Right, I think what we'll do, guys, is our energy's a bit low. We are going to go to bed. Yes, we ought to sleep for the night. Basics of summer. Wow. Okay. That's good. Right. Your progress has been saved. Ah, I haven't heard the cockerel for a while. Okay, let's go and have a look at this. Weather report. I mean, I was lucky because I had a day's respite on the watering when it thundered. Aha, okay. Have we got anything else in there? The Queen of Sauce, I want you. Yep, let's collect these recipes because I have been remiss in this. I need a chef and chef. Baked fish. Good. So I think that's about two recipes I managed to pick up. And it's time to water. Immensely satisfying to water. Right. That one's watered. That one's watered. Shiver me timbers. And while I remember it, let's come down here. Yep, that's watered. I've watered the same one again. It's better. Good. Right, let's come down here. Oh. Right. Okay, carrying on with the... Ooh, through the vegetation, eh? Yeah. God knows, I've planted so much, I've actually forgotten what I'm doing. I'm in the long grass. Right. Now what I'm torn, guys. Oh, we've got our first... gosh. Wow. Gosh. We have our first plants. That's quite thrilling, actually. I've forgotten what these are. Or whatever they are, they're growing. And it's now the seventh day of summer. We need to be... I'm not sure that one has been watered. Yes, it is. It just didn't sort of pick it up a bit. Right. To these. Wow. Oh, good. Let's go to this one. Do the easy ones first. Then we'll do the ones down the edge. Oh, we've got some beans, guys. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I must look up the recipe for the recipe for automatic sprinklers, whatever they're called. Because I think you need metal to make them effective. But it would not be good, wouldn't it, to be able to do this. Right, some may have got a bit more than they needed. it. Okay. I'm beginning to think, could I cope with much more? But I have a funny feeling that, you know, we have to make our money now. Oh, gosh. Come on. Right. Look at this, guys. Now. Right. I'm going to sell those. Right. No. I want one of those. Look, let's not sell anything at the moment. Let's just pop it in here. Especially that green one. And we need one of those. That's it. Now, let's sell those and that. Good. So more money underway. Got 600. Oh ho, guys. Oops. Good. Let's just come over here one. Is there anything up there? There is not. But a couple of grapes, guys. That's really good. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see what else we can get here. I don't want to go to the... I was just about to go into the pharmacy. Right. Right, what else have we got? I've got 600. So, hops are a bit of a nuisance. How about getting six of these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, let's get that. I've got 100 left. Wheat, radish, poppy, spangle. Let's take a couple of spangles. I'm not sure whether I'm going to need a sort of get something off my head. Oh look, that might be one of the people I haven't met yet, but it's tough. Right, let's come up here. Here we go. Back again. 220. Gosh, watering, buying seeds, bit of harvesting, tiny bit of foraging. It's amazing how the time goes here. Right, now, before we do anything, we've got 80 sap. So, let's go to E. And how many seeds have we got? 6, 7, 8. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right. Let's just come down here. And let's put the rest of our sap in there. Is that right? 6 and 8, yes. Okay. Now, we need a hoe. So we've got 6 more blueberries. So that's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we've actually got 1, 2 of those. So 8 is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more this way, 7, that'll do. I've got it. So the blueberries are going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 2 spangle seeds, 1, 2. I mean, some of this stuff I'm growing because I'm watering can, do not forget. Some of this stuff I'm growing because I've never grown it before. This is my first time I've ever played this game. And I have to say that I am not only loving it, but I'm just very curious as to what things look like. Take this watering can. Water them all. Gosh, I'm going to spend all day watering at this rate. Do we mind? But we have to mind. Oops. We have to mind in a way. Good. But what I would like to do is I'm low on energy. Eat the grape. Right. Yep. Okay, that'll give me a bit more energy, but it's 5:30. It's quite early on a summer's night, so let's just get our energy up a bit. Okay, and then let's go to the axe. Let's come down here and let's see. I've got a lot of fir trees, so let's take this tree down. Say this hay is growing. Yeah, I just want to get that clear. I'm not quite there, am I? And let's get our pickaxe. It's always worth clearing a little bit more. These trees are flowering. Now, what else have I got here that I could take out? This one. Axe. Face this way. 720 energy is still good. It's a summer evening. And to get to that, I'm going to have to scythe my way in, I think. Yeah, okay. I've got 36 wood. Let's go and clear up some of this odd stuff that we've got. Oops. Nope, we need the axe. There we go. Nice. I'm just having a look to, I would like more wood. I don't want to denude myself of any tree, oops, that I might need. How am I doing for energy? I'm just fine. Let's take this other tree down. All right, probably far flies and everything there. This will give us more sap if we do want to plant more as well. Oh, I've got stuff everywhere. Let's just get you. Okay, how much wood have I got? I have the amount I need because I saw Zardus and I noticed that I want to make a chip. Dash it. Right. Inventory full. Where's that chest gone? It's there. Sap. Right. Good. Let's go indoors. Now he had put a chest. There. Nope. One more. That's it. Let's open the chest and let's get it into a nice cheerful colour. I can't remember what colours I've got in here. Goodness knows what is cheerful in here. Goodness, we don't particularly want purple outside, but let's put a purple chest. How about that, guys? What's that? Toggle colour picker. Organise. Goodness. Right. And into this chest, I'm actually going to put food. I have no food on me. But that is going to be our food chest. Let's go and empty some of this stuff out. Right. I could do with another torch, actually. Let me see if I could make another torch. Wood and sap. Oh, one wood and two sap. Oh, how interesting. Right, well, for tonight, let's get rid of this and the coal and the wood. Right. And we'll come along here. I think it's this one. Yeah, put that up there. This is actually our resources. Right? Or supposed to be. Got all my chests muddled up, guys. Who cares? And we're doing quite well on the seeds. That's it. Let's get those three together. Not doing too well on those seeds. Now, I think, guys, we really do need to go to bed now. Now, I am actually going to do one more day. Sleep for the night, yes, because I want to get back to having an even number of days. Wow, look at that. Okay, we're certainly making money. It's only day 7 of summer. Wow. So I think we've got 20 days left. So first thing is, oh my goodness, water. Right. And I'm always going to try and water my hops. Did that one shiver? Oh, come on, come down one. I've got that one. There we go. Ah, aim for the bottom. That's it. I may be wasting water, but it's better than not. Good. Oh, wow, this grass is getting long. Oh, gosh, it's ready. We have wheat. Right. Wow. Good. Unexpected, but excellent. When it, I thought my watering can was empty. It was a sigh. Gosh, that was quick. Here. Water these. Wow. I'm very pleased with that. I'll get some corn. Okay. Have we got enough? I don't think we have. Let's come down and get some more water. You know, I'm tempted to upgrade my axe just to get rid of that wretched stump. There we go. I'm not sure what I planted here. It's going to be such a nice surprise. Well, I've grown wheat. Oh, not that I'm enjoying myself, guys. Okay. Yeah, look at the difference. See, this was the big melons at the top with that super fertilizer. Makes a difference, guys, makes a difference. And I'm hoping to get some really nice things, and I'm sure that I'm getting these gold star crops because I've been fertilizing. A bit like real life, isn't it? You get out of a garden what you put into it. These look very splendid, these melons. Oh, now I am out of water. Goodness. Oops. Oh, gosh. So I'm not looking what I'm doing here. That's all watered, I think. You need watering. Now, more. Is it Wednesday? No, thank goodness for that. Here we go. Wow, it really is about farming in summer, isn't it, guys? And I know that I may not make as much money as some people. Yeah, that is watered. But, oh look, this is growing. Let's not run off. Let's just put some stuff in here. So we've got, oh my goodness, gold starred stuff. Wheat, I don't know if I need it. Let's come down and we'll sell that. Right, good. Let's go and see, we've got 300. Has anything else grown? No. Okay, it's fine. Can't expect nature's bounty all the time. Hello, Lewis. I'm on a woman with a mission. And I want to buy seeds. Now, what I'm looking for are the long seeds, because the ones that take a long time. 12 days, yeah. 11 days, 13. Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. That'll do. There, it's only 4, but every bit counts. In summer, every bit counts. Okay, there's Lewis again. Right, now, 4 seeds and I can get some sap and fertilize them. Be nice. I love the way the vines, I think that's black-eyed Susan, it looks like it. That's very much a summer plant. I can't open them from here, can I? Oh, I can. Right, let's take that. E, and we've got 4 seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Ah, I thought you could only open them from the front. Put the sap back. Right, now we've got 4 seeds, so I think we've got some. We've actually got some fertilized soil here. So I could just use one of those. And then I could put 1, 2, 3, 4. Watering can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, you can't. You cannot understand how absolutely delighted. Well, you probably can. How delighted I am that I've actually managed to get stuff going. Let's put our fertilizer in there. Right. Now, whoops. what I want to do is to just go and have a look at the foraging. There we go. It's 3:10. How's our energy? Actually, yeah. I just don't want to miss anything. The bees, listen to the bees, guys. Let's go down and have another little look. I think we've got time to go to the beach and have a little forage down there. Collecting en route. I brought my watering can just in case the beach is dry. And make sandcastles with it, guys. That's it, keep going. Oh, look at the roses around the door. Oh God, this is a lovely, lovely game to play. It's so charming. So charming. Oh! No. I want to get past you and get foraging on the beach. Oh, guys, we have another book! Yay! Good. And we've got more worms. I get excited over worms. Another book! I must go and read these sometimes. Right. Mend the beach. Right. Good. Excellent. Oops. What did I do then? Because we know that the coral fetches quite a bit. Ah, I see one. No more there. Okay. But still, having the coral to sell. Is there anything else on this side that I didn't find? No, there's not. Okay. Right, up we go. Oh, look at the palm trees. Everything's growing in the winter. It's fantastic. I think in the winter I'm going to have to actually get up to date with all the people and make sure I've met everybody. I think there's just a couple I haven't met yet. Anything grown? No. Any worms? No. Worm alleyway, here we come. Wow, it's 7:20 p.m. Let's sell. Sweet pea. Yeah. Okay. Wow. It's only 7:30. What else can we do? Look at those plants, guys. They're growing. I can't get any more of this wood. Do I want to be cutting wood at this time of night? I don't think I do, guys. I think we'll get an early start to tomorrow. That was a very successful day in my view. Okay. Sleep for the night? Yes. Day 8. Wow, look at that. That was a plus, wasn't it? That was all the foraging. We got 500. Okay. Let's see. Saving. We've been saved. And good morning, Cockerel. And goodbye, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.